Okay, here's one for all you Toyota truck geeks. What the hell is that thing? I thought it was low tire pressure. This is that little warning light. It is directly underneath the seatbelt fasten and kind of to the upper left of this maintenance required light that just stays on all the time. So I'm not worried about the maintenance required light because it's been on for about 3 years. But that thing, I could swear, just meant you had to put some air in your damn tires. And so, for you guys who are not aware of this, at Lowe's, at the end of the store with the Pro Desk, you can still get free air. Unbelievable. Free air in the year 2022. So I went out and I've gone around all four tires. Every one of my tires, according to their gauge, is showing 35 pounds of pressure. They all look fine. The gauge is showing 35 pounds of pressure. And so maybe this light is not what I think it is. So if that is not the if that light is not the tire inflation pressure, what the hell is it? This shit just never ends. Anyway, let me know, guys. I do appreciate it. I know someone out there will tell me what the hell this latest thing is. My gosh.